you get her all set then?
Yeah.
The Blackhawks locker room is busting at the seams. Only this time, it's full of ponytails.
Look up.
And hot fuchsia laces.
When we looked at the sign up and saw that there would be an all-girls class, she was super excited to sign up.
A first for the girls, small enough their skates still swing high above the bench.
She's been waiting to skate. She's really excited.
Ready? Let's go, girl.
And a first on the ice at MB Arena.
I felt like this was our opportunity to introduce the very first Little Blackhawks Learn to Play for all girls.
I have one daughter out here. She's 9 years old and she's super excited.
Blackhawks senior director Annie Cammons says it was time.
And if we get 10 girls, fine. And we actually got 20.
The Blackhawks donated all the gear, right down to the hockey sticks this newbie clung to.
They're paying for the 8-week program and they're getting free gear head to toe. It's like, how do you not want to try?
First session sold out immediately.
It's really exciting. We didn't know they would have that, so this was really neat.
She crashed your interview. Did you like it? Was
Did
it
you
fun?
Like it? Yeah.
Watching the girls now and watching, you know, players like Kendall Coyne who are breaking all these barriers for us and allowing these girls to break through.
We watched the U.S. Women's Olympic team. It was so exciting, and my girls are so excited about it.
Even if they decide not to play hockey, and that they step off the ice after 8 weeks and they said, wow, I mean, I feel more confident. I feel like I can try something new. We have this mantra in the office that hockey is for everyone, and we truly believe that.
So the All Girls program has been such a hit. The Blackhawks, they plan to run it again next spring, perhaps with even more spots available. Registration is currently available for a separate co-ed session that runs through the summer if you're interested. We'll post a link, all the stuff you need to know on WGNTV.com. And I'll tell you, we put a GoPro on the helmet of that little one that you saw in the beginning. We couldn't even use the video because it was so dizzying because she was so,
she was so fast.
She was really good.
That's great.
But I thought, man, kid.
Feisty.
You're making me sick in the best sort of way.
Yeah, give them a taste.
Yeah. Now you know how her parents feel, right?
Right.
Tire her out. Them. Yeah. All
Thanks,
right.
Sharon.
Thank you.